after a weekend of nature calling, the stench in there knocked the clerk on his back when he opened the door, and we managed to escape. Neither Pete nor Phil was really cut out for running, though. They got picked up at the end of town and hanged the next day. Which seemed harsh to me.
Come on, I'm a busy man.
Now, you know how I am. I prefer to do things by the book. But there's a local business with some very attractive merchandise in stock. And should that fall into our possession, well, I think I'd be willing to bend my ethics just this once. The rest, I leave to you.
Thank you. about you. Nowhere to go.
How fresh? Good.
Best case, you'll be losing a limb.
Ago. We're going all the way to the top, you and me. I heard a few folks around here are getting shaken down by some local heavies. And since you like to kid yourself, you're a do-gooder these days, I figured maybe you could help them out in exchange for some supplies we need. That way, everyone's happy.
Thank you.
That's what I like to see. Well, we make quite the couple, don't we? Not like that. You're far too old for me. Anyway, artisan and hunter, craftsman and salesman. Talking of which, we have a batch ready to go. Got some buyers lined up not far from here. So, over to you. Go make the deal.
Some new jobs lined up. Capitale, too, if you're lucky. Little Bird told me about some lucrative opportunities. Might involve Capitale, too. You want to see what Martelli's thinking? I'm gonna need more Capitale than you got. Martelli's orders. Get some more Capitale for that job. I remember a time when crooks was crooks. Didn't wear no suits. Was that too much to ask? You know, you and me, we ain't the only crooks Martelli's got hunting down Capitale. But here's the trouble with employing thieves to steal from thieves. You're never sure whose side they're on. Now, I happen to know a pickpocket gang in Saint Denis. Martelli has them raiding some businesses in the dock. Only these boys been keeping any Capitale they find for themselves. That there's a mistake and a golden opportunity. Find the thief, take what they got.
regret getting on the wrong side of the law. Get there!
Waves, yes.
Thank you. Excuse me.
The Capitale. You're in luck. Just got a new lead. Little Bird told me about some lucrative opportunities. Might involve Capitale, too. You want to see what Martelli's thinking? I'm gonna need more Capitale than you got.
Mister.
Corn. A bite to eat. Anything. Can anybody show me some kindness?
If it ain't my faithful dog, you always get the job done. Can't do that right now. It's time you were leaving.
Were you born funny?